was a very important issue. And we needed that food even in high altitude office. The question is taste. The first is the taste. We have a typical Indian taste. And secondly, the desire of eating as you go higher, it goes lower and lower. It's like a law of diminishing return as you read in economics. Therefore, you start finding fault with the food. So all the time you have to make food palatable, presentable, and at the same time, balanced in nutrition. We had used sun-dried vegetables, and I remember old lady in Punjab probably worked hard, and she stitched cauliflowers, you know, the small packs of cauliflower, like a garland, and they sent us a few of them packed up. We were packing the food, so somebody picked up that thing. He said, "Who the hell is going to eat this on the high altitude?" So back came the reply. I said, "Nobody is going to eat." But every moment that old lady had put her needle into that cauliflower, there was a blessing from her heart. Mere becho tum zinda raho. Main kaha, "Wo kahan se khareedoge yaar?" So we packed that and we took them. And when we ate them at the camp, so we always thought of someone somewhere in this country loved us. And I was in the South Call in the sport group. And he came and says, "Mere ko chicken chahiye." See? So, I said, "Bhai, yahi pe yahi hai, jo kuch bhi hai." "Nah, chicken mangwao. Kidhar hai chicken, kyun nahi hai?" So suddenly struck me, Maka, he's under the spell of hallucination. So at that time, I kept on massaging his feet because they were frozen the whole night, so otherwise he would have amputated. Then I said, "Maine samjhaya, Maka, ye five-star hotel nahi hai. Yahan yahi chicken hai, tune khana hai, khao, nahi khana, mat khao." "Oh, mainu pokh lagi hai, Maka." But then he munched whatever is there. "A chicken hai, Maka, khao." So the question is that you get so whimsical because of the oxygen. The behavior is totally different. I went to this food research laboratory. This is, I think it's in Hyderabad. Maka, dekh, mujhe jo paronthe chahiye, uske andar, I want some spices, thodi lal mirch, thodi amchur. See, because you like khatta mitha cheese achhi lagti hai. And some high doses of salt, because that's what they need. And roll them up so that haath bhi gande na ho and we can just eat them like a burger or something. And usko preserve karne ke liye we used inert gas. Right up to the South Call we ate this.